Hi, it's your chief, Padman Senathi Raja, your upline, and I'm making a video, alright, which is slightly controversial. If you have it, alright, I don't know where you got it from, because you're not supposed to have it. But if you have it, you're lucky, okay, because these videos don't exist anywhere else, alright. Now, when I started in 1998, alright, I'm going to show you exactly what I showed my network, my new signups, to convince them that this business is not complicated, it's easy, it's straightforward, and you can make a lot of money by actually not doing that much. Alright? So now, as you know, we're here to talk about QNET, nothing else. Alright? The best company on the planet. And when you purchase a product, you get a tracking center, okay, which has a left and a right. Okay? I know you get a three-header and all that stuff, but don't complicate. When you start, your income is based on the basis of 3,000 BV, okay, MBV, and you earn either 200, 225, 250, 275, 300. This is bronze, silver, gold, platinum, and diamond, okay? So we need to do some level of presumptions or assumptions, okay? Now, everyone tries to complicate this business. I'm telling you not to. So let's say you sign up, okay, and your first goal is to get two directs. One direct on the left, one direct on the right, okay? Now, your goal when you start this business is ultimately to get two directs, right? So one direct on your left and one direct on your right. Now, yes, in between here you have your other tracking center and your other tracking center, because you are given a tree header automatically by QNET. But I'm not here to talk about how to build a tree header. I'm here to talk about the most basic, simplest concept of duplication. Now, so one direct on the left, one direct on the right. Okay, so let's call this guy Adli, alright, and Sati. Okay? Now, how long does it take you to get two directs? Okay, to me, there are many answers to these questions. I made a video called Act 48 where you're supposed to do it in 2 days. Alright, I got 22 directs in 48 hours. Okay, and let's say you said, oh, Patman, that's you, it's not me. Okay, let's say the most laziest, most moronic person on the planet, alright, but still wants to do the business. Okay, he has bought a product for $600, alright, or whatever he paid. How long will it take? So let's do assumption number one. Assumption number one is that you take, alright, 1 month, 30 days, okay, to do two directs. Fair? Universally, I think it's fair. It's actually too long, but I want to do something that you can connect with, okay? So 30 days, you bought a product, you got a reasonably good upline, gives you 8 basic building blocks to watch, you know your dreams, all of that, and you go out and you get two directs. Is it difficult to get two directs? No. Why? Because everyone on the planet knows two people who will say yes to anything you want them to do, correct? Brother, best friend, cousin, childhood friend, college, uncle, auntie, mother, whoever, alright? So you get two directs. Now, another assumption is everyone buys a product which is about 1,000 BV. Okay? 1,000 BV. Okay? That's another assumption. Alright? So now on the first month, you got 1,000 BV on the left, 1,000 BV on the right. Okay? You automatically get paid 50 bucks. Based on the Q Infinite Complex. Alright? You bought a product for 600, you got two directs, alright? And you got paid 50 bucks. Is it bad? It's not bad. It's $50, alright? But you paid 600. So you're a little bit, you know, not completely happy with it, okay? However, now, Arun and Sati, your two directs, do exactly what you did. What do? They go out there and they get two directs. Alright? And their three header is hidden here. We talk about that later. Alright? Okay? And each person buys 1,000 BV. Alright? Let's say this is Arun, alright, Kuna,
Ranjit and Donna.
Okay? Right? And that's what happens. When does this happen?
The second month. Month number 2.
Now, what is your total BV here?
1000 plus 1000 plus 1000 plus 1000. There's 2000 BV here and 2000 BV here. Alright? So, how much do you get paid?
Okay, based on 3000, 3000, you are bronze, you get paid 200. You got the early bird of $50. What is your balance? Alright? $150 is paid to you. Fantastic. This is an assumption that you are still at bronze. Okay? Alright, on the second month. So now, what is your total income? In 2 months, you made $200 total. Unbelievable. What did you do to make $200?
Arun, Sati, two directs.
And you told them, do the same thing I did. They got, Atli, Sati, right? What did you do? You got two directs, Atli and Sati. And what did you tell them to do? Get two directs. Arun, Kuna, Ranjit, Donna. Sati got Ranjit and Donna. Atli got Arun and Kuna in 30 days, second month. Again, this is like slow lah. Right? This is like relax. Okay? Nothing too aggressive. Right? Now, the third month, Arun duplicates the same thing. Kuna duplicates the same thing. Ranjit duplicates the same thing. Donna duplicates the same thing. Alright? Can you imagine? What is everyone doing? Finding two. Can you find two? Anyone can find two. Right? And each of these people sign up somebody with also 1000 BV. So now your total here is 4000 BV and here 4000 BV. Fantastic. You already earned 3000, 3000. How much do you get paid? However, we do a next assumption. Next assumption is on the third month, you went and sign up a third direct. Okay? Which moves you from bronze to silver. So now your commission is 225. So 4000, 4000, we pay you $225. Okay? What is your balance? Because we only use 3000, 3000. Your balance is 1000, 1000 carried forward. Right? And now we look at the fourth month. The fourth month, these four people on the left and four people on the right duplicate what everyone is doing. Find your two. Now I want to emphasize this. Anyone, anywhere in the world can find two. Alright? That means you're not an aggressive networker. You're not a fanatical networker. You're just a normal guy who took 30 days to find two people to say yes to a great business opportunity. No one can say they can't do it. I don't care where you live. Indonesia, India, Sri Lanka, Pakistan, China, Portugal, Dubai, Ivory Coast, Uganda, Kazakhstan, Uzbekistan, wherever you live in the world, Turkey, Russia, you can find two people. There's no excuse to that. Right? Of course, if you are totally not interested in QNET, then it's your problem. But if you are remotely interested in becoming an entrepreneur, make some money, achieve your dreams, become financially free, find two. Find two. That's like the V, you know. Alright? Now, each of these people, each bring in two. So that means there's 8 new people who signed up. 8 new people which signed up. Multiply by 1000. Multiply by 1000 BV. Plus the balance carried forward. Your total here now is 9000 and 9000. Paying you 3000, 3000 times 3 times. Paying you a commission of $675. Right? Now it's exciting time. Fourth month. What month? Fourth month. So you signed up, you bought a product for $600. Product, alright? $600, step one. Step two, you referred two people. Okay? And on the fourth month of doing business with QNET, let's look at your total income. There's 200 here, there's 225 here, making it 425, and you got 675 here, 675 here. So your total income is 1,175. US dollars after 4 months. Right? So let's think about this. Your income, okay, after 4 months is 1,100 US dollars. Your product costs was 600 US dollars. You are left with a profit, okay, of 500 US dollars. I want to stop here and talk about this for 1 minute, okay? Very important point. Now, you may be a school teacher. You may be somebody who go to work, come back home, working in a regular job. Or you could be a businessman who are still in business, or businesses that failed in the past. Doesn't matter. Think. Just think for 1 minute. You signed up, you bought a product for $600. A great product, buy this, cheap and then, whatever product you bought. Alright? You refer 2 people closest to you, Adli and Sati. Alright? In the first month, 30 days, relax, no problem. Alright? And then, they duplicated every time, 2 people. Everyone you brought into your organization, found two. After 4 months, alright? You have a profit of 500 US dollars. Now let me tell you this. No business in the world, traditional, gives you profit after 4 months. Most businesses take anywhere from 2 years to 5 years to break even. Not even talk about profit. But here with QNET, with networking, you bought a product, you refer 2 people. Alright? And you made a profit of 500 US dollars after 4 months. All I can say is unbelievable. And this is not even aggressive. Huh? This is relaxed. That means 30 days, 2 people. 30 days, they find 2 people. Next 30 days, they find 2 people. Next 30 days, they find 2 people. I found 22 people in 48 hours. Now imagine if I was one of your downlines. Alright? Okay? You're financially free today. Okay? But let's take it a bit further. Alright? Month number 5, 8 people, each bring 2, remember? So there's 16 people here, times 1000 BV, times 1000 BV, alright? Okay? On the 6th month, right? 16 people, each find 2. In 30 days, this is months, okay? You got 32 times 1000 BV times 1000 BV. Okay? On the 7th month, alright, let me just rub this off. You already saw that. 4 months profit of 500 US dollars. Unbelievable. Alright, compared to any business out there on the planet. On the 7th month, okay, you got 64. Everything we multiply by 1000 BV, okay? On the 8th month, you've got 128, okay? Alright? On the 9th month, you've got 256. On the 10th month, you've got 512. Alright? Okay? Everything multiplied by 1000, okay? So everything is multiplied by 1000 BV, right? Now, I'm going to show you the money we're going to talk about at every month up to 10 months. And then I take you to the next level. All right, so let's talk about month number 5. What happened? These 8 people each went out and found 2 in 30 days, in 1 month. All right, so there's 16 new people buying a product for 1000 BV. Your income is 1125 US dollars on the 5th month. That is your income, right? In networking, in QNET, right? Which is unbelievable. Let's take it to the next level. 6th month, month number 6. Each of these 16 people each found 2. That's 32,000, a little bit of balance carried forward, because all your balance unused is always carried forward, all right? You make, alright, 2475 US dollars. Okay, still okay, alright, to most of you watching this video, that's much more than your monthly salary, I'm very sure. Alright, in some countries, it's your annual salary. Okay, on the 7th month, these 32 people each bring 2. right? 64 on the 7th month, right? Your income is $4,725, right? On the 7th month. On the 8th month, right? Your income now becomes $9,675. Okay, on the 9th month, okay, get excited. Okay, on the 9th month, your income is $19,125. Right, on the 10th month, okay, get ready for this. Your income is $38,475. Okay, woo! Unbelievable. Right, now are you seeing these numbers? You started with $50, $150, your first step, technically, right? Then 225, then 675, then 1,125, still not rocking the world yet. And then 2,475, pretty okay for monthly income. Then you go to 4,725, 9,000, almost $10,000 on your 8th month. On your 9th month, you are at $19,000. On the 10th month, you are at $38,475 income a month. Stop. Take a deep breath. I know you're excited. Okay. Think what you did. What did you do? You brought in Arun and Sati. Two people. 30 days. What did they do? They've duplicated and got two people in 30 days. So in 10 months of being in QNET as an average performing networker, because 1 month it took you to only get two, and everyone is average, no apartments yet. Okay, when you get an apartment here, right, you get Dr. Vijay, you get a Japa, you're gonna rock and roll. All right, let's talk about your total income after 10 months. After 10 months, your total income is $76,700. 10 months. 10 months. What did you do? You found two. You train them. You give them a little bit of information. Motivate them a little bit, 8 basic building blocks, talk about their dreams, create a name list. Boom, they found two in 30 days. They found two in 30 days. These guys found their two. They found their two. And in 10 months, you walked away with $76,700. And if you want to count your product cost as cost, you deduct it, you get $76,100 profit. What did you do? You talked to two people. What did everyone in your network do? They talk to people, two people. Now this is your binary income. This is your binary income. Now if everyone here also buys products from the RSP store, a repeat purchase store, all right, which gives you BV plus RSP, okay, your income now flows all the way up. Right, and you even get more BV, which I'm not calculating here. That means from your existing network now with over 1,000 people, okay, right, every month if they buy RSP products from the repeat purchase store of QNET under the Q Infinite complaint, you keep making money. Now use your imagination. Let's look at month number 11. All right, these 512 new signups, 30 days, find two, 1024. All right, that's over a million BV. You will earn an income of $76,725 in 1 month. This was your total for 10 months, 76,700. But on month number 11, your 1 month income is $76,725. And what did you do? You brought Adli and Sati. What did everyone do? They found their two. They found their two. They found their two. Everyone just found their two in 30 days. Look at the exponential growth. Here, okay, not exciting, I'll be honest with you. Here, you're pretty okay. At the month number 4, you are extremely happy because you made back your purchase money and you still walked away with $500 profit. Here, you're already thinking, unbelievable. Here, most of you are going to quit your job. When you come to month number 11, guys, go out there and start buying things. Right? This is how simple the concept of networking is. Plus, with Q Infinite, right, you get additional income. It will be too complicated for me to show here, but you will get additional income from the repeat purchase all these people do. RSP products, okay, repeat products. You get BV, you get repeat sales points, which converts to cash. So this is not your total, no. You will get more money. Now, what's the beauty of this? Right? When you are earning 38,475 on month number 10, Atli and Sati are at month number 9. They are earning 19,125. When you earn 76,725 on month number 11, Atli and Sati are earning $38,475 on month number 10. If Atli and Sati are at month number 10, that means Arun, Kuna,